We've sent the code to the Telegram app on your other device. So if you're receiving a notification which says we've sent the code to the Telegram app on your other device, that means that you need to check your Telegram on your other device. So for example, if you open up your Telegram application and if you're trying to log in, so you can enter the country and the country code and after that go with next, then it may ask you to either choose email or phone number to receive your code. Like if you've selected phone number, then you will receive your code to your phone number. Or if your account is already logged in on another application or another device, then it will send you the code to your other device. The code is sent to the other device because your account is still logged in on the other device. For example, like your desktop or your phone, you can open up your Telegram on those devices and then check for the code that you've requested, and you will have the code right there. So if this is the other device, then you can just open up your Telegram on your other device and here you will receive the code. It says that this is the code for your new login on the other device. So that's what we've sent the code to the Telegram app on your other device mean. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.